ARES Commander gives us the ability to quickly create a center line. We can choose two lines and ARES Commander draws a line that passes through its center. After selecting them, we can know the properties of these lines and determine a specific value of distance that will extend beyond the reference entities. In this case, we are going to relocate the center lines to match the sides of these tubes. Then we activate the possibility to set to a custom distance, choosing yes and typing a distance value. Now we can see in the drawing how this distance is mapped out. Best of all, the specific line style for center lines is assigned automatically as required for mechanical designs. We can also create this type of center lines between two lines that are not parallel to each other. For example, to define the axis of this elevation. We can select the center line and modify its scale so that it looks appropriate in the drawing. In this other example, we can use the center line to check if the gear shafts match. For that purpose, we draw two tangent lines to the sides of the chain. After drawing those lines, we launch the centerline command and select the tangents. ARES Commander will draw a line that passes through the middle of these two and should match the axis of the gears. We check. We can also create a center line, for example, between two arcs. In any case, you can change the line type that was assigned by default, as well as the scale. Feel free to visit our help to learn more about this feature or other features of ARES Commander.